We're gonna play Estonia as part of Iron IV as Estonia. And probably we're gonna be war with it's Russia. So wait. Soviet and Germany probably gonna help. So now is Russians stop that technique.
Russians.
don't help me now. Now we get the water. Racing stuff is gonna lose. Organization is equipment. The wall of equipment. They're gonna push over there. Now it seems like we're gonna get the water. You can do it. Oh. a good lens to. Would be good if Finland come to help us on our wars. So it. These guys will push already there, here. attack nowhere. Format. How are you doing? Well, I need artillery and tank. Indian people that we got. I like to get fighters from other people who aren't bored. They haven't changed it to start yet. But that will be nice if they won't. Thanks to you. Please, I wanna get to that. Nice. And how many civilians we have? Today. Steve. Fighting Japanese actor. It's gonna help the German there. I'm missing a lot of infantry equipment and tanks. I think we can move there. No, sir, I'm not gonna send more there. Not that. Now, yes, now we start to move there. But I will finally something move there or front. And it seems like pretty easy arc it land there in France. Guys, logistic now. Let's go eat it. Russians attacked us. from there. They don't have organism too much because they don't have border with their lands, and they don't get what's that for? Not need equipment. They don't get there. Not easily beat them there. Out of equipment there, for an operation.